Oh, it generates over time now. I don't think it used to do that. It's slow, but it does generate over time. Oh god, this house. I saw someone through the fence. You have to look at the orbs to absorb them. Thought it was just distance. Just had to be within a certain distance of them. Oh, darn. The churning. You can't do the churning anymore. I tried to flick. I wonder if you slow down a bit while you're doing that. I don't think that's a one hit. I think sounds are bugged too. I noticed that playing last night that people were running around and they didn't have Iron Will, and yet I couldn't hear anything like the entire match when they were wounded. That actually probably should have been a hit. See, I heard it that time. Probably should put on slowdown perks just so I have more time in these training matches. And also, I'm going against red ranks, so I'm not really gonna be able to learn a character going against good survivors. I didn't play in PTB, so I don't have, like, stuff to fall back on. What are you doing? Why are you flashing when you're wounded and you don't have Iron Will? It's so weird sometimes. Sometimes you get a lot of... Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Reflex. I did not actually mean to do that. Can you cancel it? Nope. All right. hits him though. It's not really like the blood can be used as a tracking element, I don't think. God, you can't really churn that. That's not very fast anymore. Need to learn the timing of that to know how fast I can use it. Ooh, you got very lucky. An add-on would have gotten me that hit. Suppose I can't mind game that. Test. No, you have to hold it until you get the sound effect. What are you doing? Why are you walking? All you have to do is run and you can made that pallet. Strange. Felt like she was in front of me, but... Is it a time thing? I thought on contact you would... It's a timed thing! You have to press to hit before you get to them. You can run into gens and stuff. Get a hit that way. Like, damage the gen to regress it. You're wounded, maybe, so I might not have had to do this. Yeah, you're wounded. God, I wish you could flick. Like a fat shaming spot. It feels like you do have to look at them. Yeah, you have to look at them. So that tooltip's kind of a lie. It says you just have to be close enough to absorb them. Oh, I wasn't even meaning to slug. Nice unbreakable though. She fully healed herself. She healed herself. Trying to get patch. That was better. Still not. Good enough for my standards, but I feel like that's probably me not knowing how to play the killer.